So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Captain of Industry series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, in the last one we were setting up our today's electronics plant, which we got up and running. Seems to be a problem. What's not being produced? H2 something here. There we are, that's what it was. We forgot to set that to empty. A few vehicles over there to get rid of that. Yeah, so we've been working. I've had to move it forward a little bit more, mainly because I was going to move on to computers in this episode. But when I looked at the research for computers, where is it? There. And I looked at the recipes. You need gold as part of the process. And of course, that's something we weren't doing yet. So I decided to cap this off at that bit there for now. Put some more vehicles into this bit to carry on that ramp. And as we know, gold was around here. So we've had a ramp. We didn't have a ramp down, so we've had that done. Some storage over here to clear the wood. So these guys are clearing the wood from here. And of course, this. And what I've done is I've set them to dump it here so that it eventually it'll can meet up with that, and then eventually technically we could then go across to that other side and link up the whole all the parts down, be like a highway. Oh yeah, gold is here. I've already put a tower in and put mine designation, so we're gonna do is gonna steal two of those and six of those from there. Get them onto the gold production of mining the gold. And we'll get. We'll release all these vehicles from here. Bulldoze that. Don't need. That means anything scrap wise these guys can dump into there. We have more coal. It basically gives us, we now got access to all more. So we've got limestone here, coal, gold, copper. I think this one was iron over here. So again, more things available to us. What do we do? We'll put the two trucks into that bit. What I'm going to do is I'm going to tell these two diggers, I'm going to scrap them. Right. What are we doing here storage wise? Yeah, it should be enough to hopefully clear those trees. That'll be the last trees off the island as well, so that'll get rid of them there. Right. Now, I did originally think maybe setting the gold plant up here, but again, I don't want to do that. I'm going to do it down here. So the first bit we need is storage for the gold. A big storage down. Gold ore. Get that being done. Right, So we're going to go to gold. Gold. Gold smelting, there it is. So with gold smelting, you have to take the ore and turn it into crushed thing, so it can turn into 24, and then crusher can do 24. I think I'm going to be putting another one in, but I'm going to wait at the moment. And then, of course, I want to turn that into another storage. Crushed ore, but it does 24, 40 at a time. So we want, this is where I said what we want to do is double up. It doesn't import. The first part, then we turn it into how far was that? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is the line. One over. We'll put up there. Then we want storage. Or that. Bit looking to see our trucks, just make sure our trucks are getting on okay up here. There's those diggers coming back. And there's our first load of gold ore. They will mine out lots of dirt and rubbish. And of course that again is one of the reasons why I've got this thing here. So eventually it will become as that we that link. One, because we've got the oil under here we want to get to. And then of course we can then go across there. Yes, technically it means these guys can't get past, but we'll just have to imagine that there's a kind of gap in it. Unfortunately, we can't build bridges yet. Right, so we've got crushed. We then take the crushed, add acid, which will give us gold ore concentrate. What machine do we do that in? Settling tank. I'm going to assume that's still in here. Nope. There it is. You clicked it so fast, didn't check. So you can do 48. 5, 6. Storage, fluid store, did. Go over here. There. But you don't have roots on, so that's fine. It should mean that she gets delivered. I was actually noticing this earlier, it's in, this is now giving us a nice clear run into this harbour area as well. We'll set that onto that for when eventually those diggers, if ever I get back. Yeah, there they are. So that's that bit set up. Right, so you produce gold ore concentrate. Toxic slurry. Sure that has to go through that. These need access. Okay, so if we put near tank first. Right, so you need, so we're going to be doing toxic slurry here. There's the gold arriving. What was an issue again? I've been having this a couple of times lately. Down to that. to get the export a bit quicker. Hopefully it is, because it... And... Right. Right, hopefully that'll sort that out. So we need to get sand over to there. Right, I want to get back on with this. Oh, I forgot how slow they weren't moving. So, we've got... filter media. And we also need fluid storage. You offer brine. To also do is put the right connection. Actually, ignore that. I'm gonna put another I've got a couple of tankers free. Can they get the acid to the acid they can? Still just filling in that like that bit, which is good. Right, so you're going to be brine. Right, filter media. I'm trying to remember how you made that. We'll go back. We'll go here. Filter media. So that's gravel, sand, and coal in a mixer. Filter media. I'm not going to go big tanks on this. So put all sand and you're going to gravel. Gravel we make from crushing rock. I want to make sure I leave a gap so the vehicles can get through. I pulled that one. I reckon that will get filled up fairly quickly. Right, rock. I get started delivering sand there because the fact that Unity's jumped so much. Yeah. Let's empty the tank, which then makes that work. Right, so we've got slurry. And now we need a tank. else do you export? Like, that one. That's that bit. Right, so we've got making gold or concentrate. Concentrate then gets fed into a gold furnace. And let's just make sure I've got my ratios right. They're doing 48. You're doing 48. And back here again. How much do you export? 24. That's two of these. Bars of smoke. We need sand as well. Try that again. There we go, right. Yeah. And there. And then we want now, as far as I can see, that would be, oh, that would got to be set to sand. I do is we're then going to go. Now I know I've got enough materials, but I'm probably going to have to find workers. Wasn't enough workers. Right. Now I've just realised there's one more thing here. I'm gonna have to We have to redo that line, that line. That apart from the fact I just realised that is wrong. Let's try again. It's the U-shaped balancer we want. I'm going to get it around this corner. That's the wrong button. Let's get that hooked up. Problem is now I've got to get, I put you, recipes as well. We're still waiting for sand. So it's the sand we're waiting for really now for kind of both parts. In here. See, your coals now start to get eaten down, but I have a plan for that. A lot of it is waiting for certain bits to kick into place. But that'll be our gold production line. Actually, we should be producing nothing in there, because of course we've not got any sand over here. Now you are... That means now any that's gold that's produced over here would get exported out. You'll be gold. And it won't be until we start hooking up things with anything that uses gold. What are you waiting for still? You're happening, you're not. Electronics not being exported. Some sand arriving finally. Assign. Hopefully. Oh, that's some going across. Just need some sand. But yeah, we've got the gold up and running, so I'm going to advance it a little bit further to get the gold up and running, and then we can get on to doing some microchips and things like that, because that's got a little bit more complicated bit, and I'd seen some comments about it and how to do it the best way, so I'm going to try that. But we will be doing that in the next video. A lot more important of stuff going around. If you're enjoying this sort of video, please do hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave those comments below. I will see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye for now.